guys, my name is Seniac and welcome back to the third episode of Tix Tycoon. I am currently in the mines and I've been grinding and searching and just looking for gold for what feels like an eternity. I kid you not, an eternity. I now have 1,564. So many gold. Oh, there's one there as well. Just respawn back in. I'm completely lost as well. I don't know where the hell I am now. Can I collect a few little more? I really wanted to get to like 1,600 before I started, but damn it, I just could not do it. I could not wait any longer. So, we are now going to finish off the factory. I should have more than enough now. So we're going to spawn back outside. We're going to run. Where's our factory? Where is the factory? That's not our factory. Is our factory over here? Yes, okay, it's over here. I was completely lost then. Right, let's put the flashlight away. And we're going to jump back in. Now, guys, before we go in, if you enjoyed this episode, which I think it may be the last one on Tix Tycoon, make sure you leave a big like down below and let me know. So we've got quite a bit of gold ticks we can collect there and some money. There is so freaking much going on there. We're going to jump back up. Need to mention to everyone that's been playing with me for so long now while I'm grinding that I'm now recording again. Say hey to YouTube. Oh man, they've been keeping me company as I grind away collecting all the gold. So I'm going to get some conveyor belt walls first. So all this kind of stuff that's... What is it that's actually going into it? I forgot what it was. There was gold. There was it emeralds and stuff like that? So I need to be careful what I'm spending all my stuff on now. So we're going to buy a cutter. Can I get that gold on there? There's quite a few cutters here. Are they actually putting stuff into it? They are. They're throwing ticks down the line. Nice. Nice. They all say, hey, YouTubes again. Right, we're going to buy a marble dropper and another marble dropper. And why not? Let's buy another marble dropper. It's all different colours. How cool is that? I want to see them all come out. I think it's all marble, to be honest. It's all different colours. I ain't too sure. But look at it all coming out now. It's so freaking cool. Watching it all come out. Right, so we've got to buy all of these here, marble droppers. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Oh my god, there is so much marble going to be going. All it does is it just runs down into this pit. I'm just buying stuff, I don't even realise it. I got so much gold. Come at me, bro. It's all changing the colour of it now. Look, oh my goodness, it comes out. That extra one got there and it goes down to that hole. How cool is that, though? So I just purchased this one out of the blue, and I just purchased that one out of the blue again, and it just changed it all into... Oh, it changes it into ticks blocks. Blocks of ticks. Not bad. Upgrade that gold cutter. Bam, 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 bam. How freaking sweet is that? Now, what's on this top floor? Now, spend 50 gold on conveyor belts. Whoa, this is the smallest conveyor belt ever. But what does it pull into it, though? We need loads of gold ticks for that, though. Oh, I'm moving along, singing a song. That's for gear. I wonder what we can place in here, then. Wait. Oh, is there something that shoots up from the top? Let me go down to the bottom. Get down the hole, you fool. Where's that? Is that the... Is that it? Upgrade the gold ticker. Oh, I think it is. I think it's something to do with this. I press a button and it must shoot something up the top. Ooh. I don't think we'd ever get to see it, though. Okay, so let's get the money. We've got some gold ticks here, which we have enough for it. So I've upgraded it. Can I run quickly enough? Wait, I need to run back. Hey, can you press... the button. I'm gonna see if this guy will let me. If he does, he will be like OG. He's pressing it. Okay. So, oh, damn it. I'm gonna run up. Damn it. Run up, you fool. Is it always working? Look. Oh, where's it gone? You can see it just about to fall off. Look. Bam. There he goes. Off the edge. Oh, man. That's fancy. That's fancy. Right. Let's run back up. So I've got 974 left. They're very expensive, buying the giant ticks, duplicators, and whatnot. So the ticks maker here is 50 mixer. Another 50 mixer there. So that will change up those as they go through. Bam. Making it all very expensive. Very expensive. Well, we got gold ticks here that we can stuff we can buy there. So let's run back down. We need to get that currency built up now. So let's run back down. We got what's that? Is that gold I'm making? Oh my goodness, I'm making gold. How is the gold being made though? The button isn't working. Well, click it, you fool. Bam. Keep going, man. Keep going. I'm not sure how I'm making this gold, but I will not question it at all. Can you guys keep clicking? Damn it, clicking my button. Please. I gotta ask these guys nicely. If they do, it's gonna be a huge help. I'm not sure what's making me gold. I need to go work out. I got 7 there. I mean, I ain't complaining. We're getting gold, for God's sake. Free gold. Right, so I don't think it's any of that stuff. I honestly think it's... Damn it. Damn it, you fool! Climb up. Why are you not climbing up? Right, we're going to run at it. Stop getting freaking stuck. There we go. I honestly think it's something to do with this. But nobody wants to press it. It isn't working. Have you broken it, you fools? Meow. Well, if it's not working for them, obviously, you know, they're not pressing it now. So is the gold going up? Is that 9? So, yeah, it could be that. It isn't working. It is. Have you guys broken the button? Because it's working for me. And my gold is going up. See? Oh my god, I'm getting free gold. Okay. Stop getting excited about all this gold, Seniac, you fool. You got stuff to do. So we got gold ticks built up there. You may have to re-log. Is letting those guys know if it's not working for them. Right. Back up. Because we got this stuff over here for gold ticks. Buy gold ticks on the wall. It's 500 a piece. But because we got so much... Oh, that's 50,000. We don't have that kind of money, you fool. Gold ticks miner. Buy gold for gold ticks. What did that do? Wait, what is that in the wall? Oh my goodness. What's going on outside? Oh my god. Get back down, you fool. Back down the hole. Run. Damn it, move! Out my way, please!
Coming through!
What's this all about? We got a freaking gold mine outside! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
This is just keeps getting better and better.
Right, back in, because we're like going crazy running. 24 gold, taking it. Got some more gold ticks all built up there. Nobody on my, If I just quickly select that, and I just want to watch the gold. Will it go up? It's going up, so it's making it without me even pressing that button. So maybe I don't have to press that button. Maybe. So 1,000 gold ticks to upgrade it. I've upgraded it again. How's it? Oh, it's adding stuff outside. I don't know if you guys can see that. Just outside there, we got like little walls and stuff. Mr. OCD Bree says he's watching my videos right now. Oh my goodness. This guy. Okay. So we got 900 there of the gold. We still need quite a bit more gold though. So we need to get working on. Okay, what can I upgrade upstairs? No, not upstairs. Downstairs, sorry. Because I'm sure I seen something. 4,000 gold ticks buys me that. Nice. Liking it. Let's collect all the stuff here. 71 gold. Holy moly. This is good. Right, was that next one 6,000? It was. There we go. Next one 40,000. Whew. That's loads of money. Loads and loads of money. Bam, 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 bam. Sweet. Right, so... Oh, we got an event starting. We got an event starting, people. Making sure I bought all that what I can there.
Yeah, let's go upstairs.
10, 9.
End it. I don't need your stupid money, fool. I'm so rich. I'm so fancy. It's 100,000 gold ticks, all that stuff there. Oh, what was that? 100,000, 100,000, 100,000. Okay. So let's jump down here. That's 1,000 gold, 1,500 gold. Damn. Yeah, but the 1,500 gold, that buys us a duplicator. So if I could get that, that would be pretty nice. Nothing else to buy. Wait, there's nothing outside, is there? That I could potentially buy. What's that? 500 gold. Or a rare tick spawner. I can't believe our little mine thing out here. How cool is that, though? Now, nothing else we can buy outside. So it's literally now, I want to buy that duplicator for 1,500 gold. It's a lot of gold. But it's going to be pretty sweet, mate. Sweet. What's the code, Seniac?
The code for what, dude? I don't know what you're talking about. This guy.
Right, we need 40,000. Oh my god, your ticks. Look at how many ticks we've got. That's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's 8 million ticks. 8 million ticks. I'm sure ticks is kind of like a... Is it a disease or something like that? No, ticks is like Tourette's. What am I talking about? Anyone know the code? I don't know. I don't know what this code they're on about. Okay, running back. Have they got me that sweet gold yet? Right, we need 200 more. Okay, while we wait then, we're going to go slay some people with my amazing weapons. Let's pick some cool weapons. What do I pick? Should I pick a gun? Let me test out these guns. So is this like a musket? Yeah, not very good. Oh, yeah. Liking it. Liking it. Wait, where's the sound? Okay, there's no sound effects from the guns. Fair enough. Okay. So, what's over here? What's this? I forgot what this is. I forgot what all the weapons do. Oh my goodness. Mr. Harry says hey. Hey. What does the sumo guy do? The little guy. Oh, he's at my shoulder. Ooh, what do I go for now? What about this? He says reckon. Yeah. I am. Is this like a flamethrower? Yeah, that's it. That's what I want. Let's go with this. We're going to burn some fools. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's collect, 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 collect. I'm so close. Can I come in? Hey, Harry, welcome to the shit show. Bam, you're now on fire. Look at him running. Fire, man. I'm on fire. Seniac, burn me. Burn, baby, burn. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He just decapitated him. Seniac, you're such an evil person. Who else we got? Let's get this out of the staff. Aw, yeah. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, I can't go in there. God damn it. Is he dead already? Stop it, he says. You're coming with me. I'm joking. I'm going to shoot you with this. Oh dear, he's now a hippo. Run. 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 Right, we're going back. I should have enough gold now. Yes, to get the duplicator. We're going to dupe it. Dupe, 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 dupe. Gold duplicator. Sure, wait. That dish is going to duplicate everything. Everything. Right, I got 15,000 gold ticks. So that one's 50,000. That over here is 500 gold. I'm sure we had some stuff we could buy. Oh no, it's the 40,000 one down the stairs. Hippo guy. Now, is that gold duplicator giving us anything else? These are our stuff here. Watching it go up. 890 gold. We are getting quite a bit of gold now. We're getting so much money though. And gold, the gold ticks is starting to increase. Oh, we can actually now, oh, damn it, get that 40,000 one. Let's run. there. Nice. Nice. Oh my god. I'm going to go for the duplicator. No, I'm too big. Mr. Seniak is too big. But we're getting so much more money now. Gold ticks is going through the roof. Gold is starting to increase. We're at the 284. Okay, okay. Right, let's run back up. 1,000 gold is needed. 50,000 gold ticks. We could get that one very shortly. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. Jump, jump. And 500 gold. We could get that one. So what's that one for? That one's for a rare ticks gold spawner. But then this one is for a giant ticks gold cutter. Ooh, what do we go for? And at the top, we're going to get this. Can you press my button on first floor? I want to see if they do, and we start getting stuff going through. But the stuff at the back there is 100,000 gold ticks each. That's just to buy gear and stuff. How do you save? Says Mr. Ermir. You can't. You just can't. Oh, they're clicking it. Nice. And this stuff down here is another 100,000. That's 3,000 gold. God damn it. It's so expensive, man. So expensive. Good and helpful. Thanks, dude. Bam, 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 bam. Right, oh, we got more than 50,000 gold ticks now. So we can get that. What was it? A giant gold ticks on the wall. Oh, giant gold ticks on the wall. Oh, my goodness. If that doesn't say, look at me, I've made of money, then I don't know. I don't know what it is. Then how do you, for your series? You can't save this game. I had to restart it all over again. I know. It was tough. I restarted. Cry face. That's a smiley face. No, cry. Cry, man. Cry all the time. Right, we got 400 gold. Oh, 460. Wait, I'm on the second floor? Damn it, I want to be on the first floor. Oh, I heard it. I heard an explosion. Who was it? Own up. Right, click, 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 click. 40,000 gold ticks. Right, let's press this button. Let's go in. Click, 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 click. Wait, if I zoom out a bit so I can see the gold section, and we'll see how it does it. So, we need basically 417 more gold so we can get that the cutter for the gold. So I'm hoping it can change it. Do you want to play Retail Tycoon later? Maybe. Maybe. So we're getting there slowly. I'm going to keep clicking this button and watch it all increase. Oh, am I dead? Harry killed me. I'm now a hat. I'm a freaking hat, Harry. What have you done? You're a wizard. No. No. Can I go for all this stuff now? Yeah, I'm duplicating. I'm so expensive. Bam. How do I not become a hat? Hat's cool and all. I just want to be Seniak. Damn it, Harry, you fool. Look what you made me do. We're going to set this guy on fire. Where's Harry? Harry? Is he upstairs? Or did he run away? Where did this fool go? I think he's upstairs. I can't get into my build. Oh, is this Harry? No. How do we not become this? Let me spawn back. Nope, still a hat. Still a hat. God damn it. Blame Harry. Hashtag blame Harry. Right, we should be close now to get in. Let's put the gun away. I mean no harm. Honestly, how the hell do I become Zeniak again? Jump through. Right, gold. Oh, we're so close. We are so close. We got 100,000 gold ticks, though, so we could actually buy something. Oh, no, we can buy this ticks generator. Oh, that is fancy. Fancy to the max. Oh, we can. Oh, there's a hat finger here. How did I not see this? God damn it. I think I gotta die to bring it all back. Running. Oh, we are close to getting 1,000 gold. Oh, I'm back. I've lost my body, though. I've literally lost my body and my face. God damn it. Blame Harry. Harry did it. The fool. I cry. I've lost my body. Well, anyway, there's an event starting soon. We've now got over 1,000 that we need. So we're heading back upstairs. Buying it. Sweet. Oh, he's just a cutter. Let's get the crap out of me then. It's just a cutter. Oh, they're coming out different colours though. That's fancy. Wait, they're getting shot out. Some of them are, like, it's not even registering that they are changing colours. And some of them are. How mad's that? That's crazy. Okay. So, we got 30,000 gold ticks. There's not much left to buy now. As we now jump up the stairs. Nah. Damn it, fool. There we go. Gold ticks. It's 100,000 for that. Super expensive. Super. Get down the hole. Super expensive. Run! 50,000 there. So, yeah. We pretty much can't do anything else. I mean, all the other stuff that we get to buy. Let me just go double check. Nothing over here. So, the other stuff we get to buy now. It's a factory logo and a Tix logo. I'm presuming they're for the walls and whatnot. 500 gold for a rare spawner. Yes. Well, we could buy the rare spawner, but it's like 500 gold. We've got the gear giver, so it's just like extra gear. A gear giver. Is that a gear giver as well? Yep. So it's all gear. So there's not pretty much we can actually do now. So we got 70 gold there, which gives us the 220 there. Right, let's go see if we can find Harry. Is he still here, Harry? He's here somewhere. I need to slay this guy for making my body turn into a blue box. Right, is this his mine? Harry's factory. Where is he? Where is this fool? Harry, where are you? Where are you, Harry? I'm going to slay this guy. I'm going to... damn it! Fool! I'm going to slay him. Where is he? Is this him over here? No, that's not Harry. Where's Harry? This guy. I must seek my vengeance in this video or the next. Gladiator reference, any extra cool? Right. Wait, is this parkour? 100 more ticks? Can I do this parkour? He's in the mine. Maybe, hang on, let me just walk. Right, can it be done? No! Damn it. Right, I'm going to try it again. Oh, this feels so, now I've been running for so long, it feels so slow. No! Right, let's do first person mode. I will do this parkour. Can I put my flashlight on? Hold on. I can see now. Man. I jumped so... Oh, damn it! I jumped too early. Right, we'll do one more try. Bye, CineXS Umar. Bye, dude. Bye. Damn it! I will do this. I will... Do this! Why isn't letting me jump? Okay. One last go. In third person mode. Ooh, close. No! Damn it. It can't be done. It's hacks. It's all hacks. Right, let's go see if we got any... is this Harry? Harry's here. You turned me into a box, you fool! Let's run. Run! No! You turned me into a box! I am now cereal. Get your ass over here, dude. I will kill you. Don't you do this first time. Don't you even do... This fool! He seriously can't get him.
Oh no, you trapped yourself now, ain't you, fool? You trapped yourself now. Let's set this guy on fire. Fire burn!
Right, we're heading back now. I'll leave him alone. I've put enough torture in his life. Let's run back to Seniac's Tech Factory. Right, it's given me more than enough gold to buy that final rare spawner. And I think we're done, guys. Jump, jump. Did I get it? Did I buy it? I bought it. Oh, there we go. It took a while to update. That's pretty cool. That's a pretty cool one. Bye, Dad. He's saying goodbye. I've got to say goodbye in chat. Ah, freaking yeah. So then, as we fall down the hole for the final time in Seniac's Tech Factory, I want to thank you guys for all watching and finally finishing this three-part series of this factory, which I didn't think I'd ever finish. I am now a box of cereal, thanks to Harry. Harry the Fool. If you enjoyed it, guys, make sure you leave a big like down below. If you're new around here, make sure you subscribe. And until next time, I will see you all soon. So goodbye. And we're selling PS4s, Xbox Ones, and smart TVs. Not bad, not bad. Okay, so what goes on the display case? Video games or books? Now, this is a tough decision. Do I choose books or video games? Books or video games? I mean, who reads books these days? I'm just joking. We're definitely gonna put video games on here though. Damn. Cost, how many are we gonna buy? Should we buy all the 25? Damn, that's a lot, isn't it? Yeah, let's just do it. So video games on the shelf. What video games are there? There's Roblox, there's Goat Simulator, Garbage Truck.